newcomers, if the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
A free paper? Sounds like quality.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, lady? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, lady.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history.
Excuse me.
You read the paper? Damn synths. Hiding among us.
You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
Sounds like fun.
You bet your socks it was. Now, how about you pick up a little memento in the form of a genuine swatter?
Got any work?
Well, if you want to help the sport, I got a lead on a stash of pre-war collector's items. Coach, quitting is for punks. Weston had an estate not too far from here. Legend says when he retired, the league presented him with a baseball, catcher's mitt, and playing card signed by all the other coaches. See where I'm going with this? I'll pay 100 caps each for those relics. What do you say?
A 100 caps seems light. I need more.
I like your moxie. We'll make it 125 caps apiece. How's that sound?
Please. You own a whole store. You could do better.
You think you can play me for a sub?
A 100 caps seems light. I need more.
I like your moxie. We'll make it 125 caps apiece. How's that sound?
Please, you own a whole store. You can do better.
Look at that fire in your eyes. All right, 150 caps for each piece. And you better be worth it. Deal?
You're holding out on me, Mo. Come on, show me you're serious.
Oh! If only Ice Julie could see that steely gaze of yours. She might have finally met a match. You win 200 caps each. But that's my final offer. You taking or leaving?
A card, a mitt, and a ball. Got it.
I thank you. And baseball thanks you.
Soda? Is that it?
Dugout Inn usually has some, but I can't go there. Can't be around booze. Doctor says I can't drink that.
Drink some water.
Nuka-Cola! So thirsty.
Here you go.
Ah, thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? You mean it?
What do you say?
Okay, maybe this will be a fresh start.
Hey, you're the new girl, right?
Depends on who's asking.
Name's Arturo. I sell protection if you're looking to buy.
I'll take a look, sure.
Something for everyone. Stuff, if you're interested.
I'll take a look, sure.
Feel free to test the grips.
Serve a synth pretending to be human. So are you human?
No, not human at all.
I knew it. Get away from my stall, you synth. We don't serve you things here.
Protection for sale.
Don't bother.
Believe you with that. synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
What are you saying? It's all he understands. Tell me a joke. No.
Shy. You're never too old to own a swatter.
I'll take a look. Sure.
The genuine articles. Shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
Let's see what you got.
Self-defense at its best.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you synth. Trying to tell me you're human now?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
What kind of business are you running here, anyway?
We buy and sell anything and everything. 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. The robot takes care of customers at night. Only one I trust to do it. Least I know he's a machine.
I'll take a look, sure.
Just don't call it junk.
Thank you.
anything you could need. Medex, Mentats, whatever.
Did you say something about drugs?
That's right. All the chems you need to fill out your lifestyle. Balance you out. Everyone here buys from me. Sometimes security needs a little psycho, or an engineer needs some Mentats. And heck, Rad X is plain universal.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-served medicine.
Shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always got to be hassled by city regulation, huh?
It's a health hazard, Chang.
It's a profit hazard is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much.
Hi there.
Hey there, purified water. You won't find this out on the Commonwealth.
Anything I can do to help out?
Ah, the industrious type. Want to help me clean out the water supply? You won't believe the junk people throw in there. Overloads the filters.
Depends. What's this worth to you?
Job's 100 caps, but I like you. 125.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. I'll never clean your carcass out of there. Now. Good job. Here's your pay. Now, how about you pick up some bottles for the road?
Shang, why was there a skull in the water?
So maybe you weren't the first person I asked. Maybe the last guy found an unstable hand grenade. Hey, once the filters do their job, it's all water under the bridge. Am I right? Anyway, need some water?
Not interested.
Hey, don't blame me if you die of thirst.
Hi there.
Travis.
Okay. I usually don't. Oh, gosh, this is why.
This is why.
Don't break my stuff if you don't mind. This radio station, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So,
Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Thank you.
Buy them.
Sure. Let's take a look.
And there they are! Did your heart skip a beat too?
Shut up and make sure you're ready.
Looking to do a little trading?
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
Excuse me, ma'am. Before you arrived, she did say she was from Vault 111. And she's in possession of a working Pip-Boy.
Is that so? I'm going to allow it. Edwards, open the door and make the announcement. Officer Edwards and I will meet you at the entrance.
Working hard right now, Cal. You think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. We've never encountered a fellow Vault Dweller. Is this Vault 111 you mentioned still operational?
It's more like a graveyard now. Almost no survivors.
Christ, I'm sorry. What happened there?
They had us cryogenically frozen in these pods. But something malfunctioned.
Oh my God. All those lives lost due to some malfunction? That's unacceptable. I suppose we've been lucky. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient. But there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
I'm impressed you maintained a successful vault for this long.
Thanks. I owe it to the overseers before me, but some here would disagree. A few believe opening the doors to the Commonwealth was a mistake.
You should be wary. The Commonwealth is a dangerous place.
Exactly why we rely on a select few traders for our needs. Now? I have work to do. Most everyone here is very friendly with Commonwealth visitors. Although that power armor may make a few people nervous.
Ma'am, what about the dog?
I'll allow it. Security is already extra mindful as it is. If she's lived this long in the Commonwealth, I'm sure she's chosen her friends wisely. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
I don't want to hear any negative reports about you, outsider.
Signs of radiation. Impressive.
Don't go feeling all special because the Overseer let you in here. You weren't the first, and certainly won't be the last.
Damn it. Aaron's not going to like this.
Show you around the vault if you want. Just 5 caps.
Okay. Give me the tour, Austin. Here's the caps.
Yes! I gotta show you to Erin. She's gonna flip. Follow me. We'll start over here. Too.